Look.
So I have no idea whether this drive is actually going to work after being so stuck. Just check the drive for any big particles.
No, it's the hour.
And it seems okay, so we'll just put the lid back on. And by the way, this is the little filter I was talking about. And this captures any particles that might have landed on the hard drive platter. So we'll just put the lid back on and see whether it works. So, now that the hard drive is back together, let's get the hard drive caddy and plug it in. And just see if it starts spinning and whether it is detected by the operating system. And it's worth noting that I do have disk management open so that we can see whether the drive is detected by the computer. Because sometimes it might have an incompatible drive letter and then wouldn't be mounted. So we've just got this.